God, this feels good. Gotta pick it up.
Great job. Centerpole is on the ropes. Keep the pressure on and downtown will be ours in no time.
Sometimes I think back on my actions. You know, the ones that led me here. But then I think... Fuck it! YOLO!
Gotta find more of these things. God, this feels good.
I demand retribution for the violation of my home. Scour the slums for those responsible. With every plastic cup I find around my castle, my bloodlust grows.
Yeah!
Dante said that the deepest circle of hell is reserved for betrayers. And as such, it should come as no surprise that Troy Bradshaw found himself in the depths of hell. However, in the case of Mr. Bradshaw, Legal Lee was confident that he could find a way to game the system. After all, Troy betrayed the Saints because of his obligations to the Stillwater PD. And later, Troy turned his back on his fellow policemen because of a sense of obligation he had to the Saints. He was a man conflicted, and while the road to hell is paved with good intentions, ultimately, even in perdition, it would be cruel to punish a man for eternity for doing what they sincerely believed to be the right thing.
Oh, See what these things can do.
Gotta pick it up.
Yeah!
Are you gonna show up or what?
Winning isn't important.
Go!
Prepare yourself. Now is very end.
My regards to your boss. I know this is petty, but Vlad won't stop bitching about some frat boys that tossed his castle when he was locked up. Personally, I got nothing against poli-sci majors with popped collars, but as a general rule, I like to keep people with nicknames like the Impaler happy. It'll really keep things going smoothly with Vlad if you could show up to one of the frat's pledge games and smack him around a bit. Who knows? Maybe you'll make some friends. Isn't that what college is really about? You think I'm scared?
See what these things can do. Laughing now. Lucky me. More of them. Anyone else want a turn? All day. You know, I wanted love emotions I was for.
Thanks to you, my name is feared once more. I am in your debt. That infernal song, it haunts me in my dreams.
Good job bringing more people into our little I Hate Satan club. Why don't you take a rest?
Not interested. I got more shit.
I'm just saying I got a lead on where you're finding a very huge chair.
I just told
it has guns.
I'm in.
Yeah!
Where's the chair?
I don't know.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Dave.
Look, I got you this far. Just switch jobs, okay?
Life is good.